Tune in for Philosophy Talk, the program that questions everything.
Except your intelligence.
Coming up, can streets discriminate?
Streets can't discriminate, they're open to everyone.
Sure, but they're much easier to access for some people than for others.
But we could easily change that if we pushed for it.
But the people who might push for it are living on the cushy streets.
We're going around in circles. Where's the map?
Can streets discriminate? Next time on Philosophy Talk.